Mama Seeds. Welcome back to our channel.
And this is B.
And I'm Z.
It's been a while since our last upload. Sobrang busy kasi namin for the past several weeks.
And at the same time, may mga pinuntahan din kami mga events over the past weekend. We wanted to take a video or shoot nga sana yung wedding kasi we brought Chalo with us. And he also complied with the dress code of the wedding. However, we weren't able to complete all the videos that we needed to shoot.
Daming unforeseen mangyayari na hindi namin na-expect. And syempre, we're there for the bride and the groom.
Yes, but that's okay. Diba, if you want to see Chalo's itsura, you can head down to his Instagram. You'll see on the description down below. So, ano bang mangyayari? Ano bang aasahan natin today for this video?
In this video, as you can see in the title, Chalo will be having his first ever school with Coach Jojo.
We had him trained through walking lang kasi it's really hard to walk him by myself nang wala siya sa tabi ko or somewhere near kasi Chalo keeps on pulling the leash.
I've been using lots and lots of leashes, different kinds of leashes like chain chokers, and we've never really tried yet the slip leash until we saw it from the gabay. Ano nga ba? Ang gabay.
Yes.
Yeah, so if you watch Coach Zepanta, he talks about the slip leash. So we tried that slip leash and I bought it from Dogs in the City.
But the catch is, we bought it a while back. Like, siguro more than a year na yung slip leash na yon. And yet, hindi pa rin namin ma-train. Or hindi pa rin siya natututong mag-walk nang hindi siya nagpupul. Yung hindi yung kami yung wino-walk niya. So, kasi we try to do it on our own. We watched yun nga, mga different YouTube videos on how to properly walk a dog, especially a big dog like Chalo.
He's very fond of pulling.
Yes.
And we learned that it's not our fur babies who actually need training. Sometimes it's the fur parents who also need to talk to the coach on how to handle their fur baby. Yeah. They react to how we walk them and how we handle them.
Ayun. So, you will see a lot of tips in this video. So, Coach Jojo, if you're watching, thank you so much for helping us. And Chalo, we really learned a lot. And sobrang these days, namu-walk ko na siya. Kailangan lang talaga ng consistency. Pero sometimes, ayun, most of the time, namu-walk ko na siya. So, thank you so much, Coach Jojo.
So, see you guys out there with Coach Jojo.
Hindi siya
makahapon. No.
Yung pinapagawa natin sa kanila, kasi hindi lang ginagawa yun. Ang gusto lang natin iyak doon sa kanila, mag-combine yung ginagawa nila sa kanila. Kasi kusa nang ginagawa yan, yung makikita mo.
Parang natural sa kanila yun.
Pag sinabi mong sit, alam mo ano nila, mararekon nila.
Ewan ko dahil sabi niya ang reward, pero sumusunod na kapag may trick siya.
So pag training ng may reward mo, kailangan mo, iaano mo rin yung, iaadap mo rin yung tatanggalin.
Ano yun siya eh, kaya pa kaya yun?
Diba, napapasunod yun siya ng isang kuman, binibigyan nyo kagad, unti-unti nyo. Pag napasunod yun siya ng isa, hindi nyo muna bibigyan. Ipo-comfort nyo, sabi nyo, good, gano'n yun yung yun na. Hanggat tumatagal, ay yung mas maraming kumatagal na nagagawa, sa kanya ko.
No? Ayan, talaro niya yun na.
Okay? Wawa naman yung sarap. Bahala, isang ganun lang yan ang paka niya. Sit.
ko. So, nararamdaman niya kuya. Hindi yung makialam.
Gusto niya may paglaro nakikita. Pero maganda minsan, yung habit din.
Oo? Slip? No? No?
Lucky.
No? Sit. Jono. No. Sit. Sit.
Tingnan natin kung magiging obedient si Cholo.
Stay.
So, paupuin lang siya pag ganyan.
Tapos i-comfort niyo lang po para ma-relax.
Okay.
Okay. Pare, wala na siyang aso na nakikita.
Mm.
Stay. Okay lang naman na. No. Okay, let go niyo siya na ma-relax. Na maglaro.
Okay.
Tapos pag tinawag nyo, kailangan susunod na sa inyo.
Ito, nakikipaglambaan.
Kaya sa Percy.
Sa dilim niya kasi malaki siya.
Uy! Galing good boy, Cholo! Huwag kami ba may hawak sa'yo, magaganyan niya.
Try mo, ma'am.
Ha? Sige, try ko.
Stay.
Stay, no.
No.
No, ayan na.
No.
No.
Sit.
Stay ka lang. Stay. Kalo. Oh. Ingit. No? Hindi lang yan. Mabagal
si Mami maglakad. No? Slowly. I-relax nyo ganyan mapag.
Stay lang ha. Wait. Stay. Come on. Come on. Good boy.
Basta hanggang hindi niya kayo nilalakpasan na ano mga
kapatid. Okay lang yun. Pero mas ako, eh, nakahila na siya. Nakahila na rin ako. No.
Yeah, ano mo?
Sit.
Kasi pag hindi mo siya nire-relax yung sinasabi mo, parang nagduduwal.
Ah.
Kasi parehas niya kayo, parehas na kayo nagduduwal. Kasi kayo nagtaliwag mo masyado. Lalo kapag ano siya, nag-aggressive, nagiging hyper.
Ay, ito pala nasa taas yung lock ko. Binababa ko siya namin yung
ganito. Pag dinidikit mo kasi dito, pag sinasagad mo ng husto, hindi yung kusang nag-ano.
Ah, lumuluwang.
Oo, kaya,
dapat nandito.
Kaya itinataas ko yan, dahil minsan sa gabal na rin yan.
Okay.
Sa akin ka nagagalit eh, kami cholo eh. Hey.
Grabe, nung galing ni Coach Jojo magturo, talagang nakakalma niya si Cholo as you have probably seen kanina. Nakwento niya sa amin na hindi lang mga big dogs yung hinahandle niya. Actually, around the community, meron din siyang mga dog students na mga small dogs like poodle, Pomeranians, ayan. So, if you guys would like to have your fur baby trained, we recommend Coach Jojo. So, we'll leave his number below. You can reach out to him.
Basic lang naman yung turo niya. So, more on obedience training and how to interact with your fur baby.
If napanood niyo na yung introduction video namin, we'll link it down below para makita niyo rin. So, we said there na kaka 2 years old lang ni Cholo this year, last March. And for a dog's age, adult na yon. And it's pretty difficult or much more challenging magturo and mag-train ng adult dog than yung mga puppies. Kaya nga sabi nila, di ba, start them young, which is very, very true. Kasi dun talaga mas naaalala, dun mas napapractice and natitrain yung brain cells ng mga dogs natin, tsaka yung routine.
So guys, first session pala namin to kay Kuya Jojo. So we do not have any planned session or second session yet since mukhang kaya pa naman namin.
Shout out sa mga fur parents! Salamat sa patience nyo kay Cholo in this video. And sa mga fur babies nyo rin, grabe salamat. At na-test din natin ang obedience ni Cholo tsaka yung kung paano niya makontrol yung excitement niya. So, ayun. See you around, mga fur parents! And thank you once again, guys, mga kasibs, for watching.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just hit that button and smash that notification bell.
See you soon, mga kasibs!